given with 3 sides and 2 diagonals. So the very first step I told you, you can take any of the diagonal. I will take any one of the diagonal as the base and I will construct this quadrilateral. So you can take any of the diagonal. So I will take LF. Suppose I am taking LF. LF is given how much? 4.5 centimeters. So this is three side and two diagonals. I have taken LF with radius 4.5. I have got a license with radius of 4.5 cm. Then LS center and radius how much? 2.5 cm. I have drawn by that. Again with LS center and radius how much? 4 cm. I have drawn another arc. Again with SF center and radius how much? 3 cm. I have drawn one more arc where the both arc meet or intersect. Red point is I. Join LIL. IF. Okay. Now here you are not given with this side, so I have given with one diagonal IF. So with IF center and radius 4 cm, I have drawn one arc which has intersected this arc, and this point is named as T. Join LT and FT. After joining this, join the diagonal T, because join the diagonal TN. This was TI. Okay. This was TI, so I have drawn the diagonal TI here. This is the diagonal, and this is the sides of the coordinate. So this is the required coordinate, and I have taken. This is question number 2 of exercise 4.2. First, second part is there. Coordinate, you have to draw a coordinate GOLD goal in which the measurements are given. So very first step of this to construct a coordinate goal is draw the rough sketch. So here I have drawn the rough sketch of this. Suppose I am taking a coordinate like this, that is G O L D goal. Now here I am given with OL. OL is given how much? 7.5 cm. Here OL is how much? 7.5 cm. Again what is given? GL is given. This GL means GL is the diagonal. How much it is given? It is given as 6 cm. So this is 6 cm. Again GD, G and D is given how much? 6 cm. So this GD is 6 cm. Again what is given to you? LD. LD is 5 cm. And you are given with OD equal to how much? 10 cm. Means this diagonal. Now see, here you are given with 1, 2, 3, means again with 3 sides and 1 and 2 diagonals and 2 diagonals. So the very first step you have done, you have drawn the diagonals and you have written the measurement. From here it is very clear that it is 3 sides and 2 diagonals, like it was in the previous question we have written.
Thank you.
This is O and radius. With O as center and radius 7.5 cm. Draw one arc like this. Okay? Have drawn one arc like this. How is radius? With O as center, radius 7.5 cm. I have drawn one arc. And to reach L, I need from point D, I need how much? 5 cm. So OD. So OD and I take 5 cm. So LD is given how much? 5 cm. This is 5 cm. So with LD. Oh, huh. So what happens with D as center? And LD is how much? 5 cm. I will draw one arc like this. Okay? I have drawn one arc like this. Now, what you have to do? You have to join this. This is point L. But again, here I am having only for the point G. Here I am not having the measurement TG. So what I will do? I am having one diagonal here. So diagonal, which diagonal is given to you? GL is given to you. GL, that is 6 cm. So I am measuring 6 cm from here. So with LS center and radius 6 cm, draw one arc like this. Okay? Radius 6 cm, draw one arc like this. So what is given? L is given to you. 6 cm, you have drawn one arc. But here, it is not intersecting. So again, I can take this measurement as. What was the measurement here? O. Here I have become OD, so I will need G point. Now, so I will have to measure this. With D as center, I have to take 6 cm. So here I have to take 6 cm. So I am measuring, again I am measuring DG as 6 cm. This is 6 cm. Now, so this will intersect somewhere. Means this is 6 cm. This is 6 cm. Okay. With this, I will again, what I will do? Here I have written arc of 6 cm. So, what I will do? I will extend this arc so this can intersect this point. So, here see, I have intersected this point. And now, this point is what? This point I will name as G. Now join this points. This and this I have joined. Okay? This is OG and this is DG. Okay? Now what we have to join? We have to join this diagonal LG. So I am joining this as LG. So this is the required coordinator. Here G O L T gold. Okay. Firstly, what I have done? I have drawn O G L. Oh sorry, O D, because O D is the diagonal of, I have taken a diagonal as the base. I have drawn the diagonal. Again, what was given to you? You were given with this points. But this side you were given with only D G. So what I have taken D S center and radius how much? 6 cm. I have drawn one arc here like this because it was small, so I have extended this arc. So how much centimeter? 6 cm again, and I left this. After this, I have seen DL. DL is from D to L. With DS center and radius 5 cm, draw one arc, and again with OS center and radius 7.5 cm. From OS center, draw another arc where both arcs will intersect. Name that point as L. Join OL and join DL. Here you got the point L, and now you have to find the point G. But here the side was will take 6 cm as the base point. So this was question number 2, draw the quadrilateral. Good. And we have to write the steps of construction. So whenever after now you are studying, so you will understand that yes, this was the point which madam has explained. But after some time you will forget. So keep on writing the steps which you are going on doing. Just keep on writing the steps of construction. So whenever you open your copy, you will be able to remember that yes, I have done this in this question. This is question number 3. Here you have to draw a rhombus BEND pen whose measurement are given here. So for the first step is we will draw the rough sketch of this rhombus. So let's draw. This is a rhombus. Okay. Now I am giving it as BEND pen. Here you see BN it is given 5.6 cm. Means this and this. So the first angle is given. It is 5.6. Again what is given? DE is given 6.5 cm. Again DE is given. Now this DE. How much? It is given 6.5 cm. Now you can see here that here you are not given with any of the sides. No sides are given. Only two diagonals are given. So how much? No sides. Only two diagonals are given. No? So how you will construct here? Because no sides are given. Only two diagonals are given to you. So the very first point what we did in the previous question, we were taking the diagonal as the base point. So here also I will take diagonal as the base point. I will take DE as the base point. That is DE is how much? 6.5 cm. So with this scale, I will measure DE as 6.5 cm.
Here I am measuring radius 2.8.
point A and 2 point A. You have to join that point. Okay? So from here, I am joining this B and D. I have joined again from D and N. I will join. Okay? Again from E and N. That is